So I can't hurt
them. Yeah, I know. It's really kid. This is the one they hate. Okay, so now we go break. So I want some grapes for breakfast, so whap like that. And then you hit it here like that. So two. Sometimes you'll end up catching the arm, by the way. So you'll end up here. This is okay. Just go ahead and pull. You're gonna pull him into this side. Go gentlemen. So you go like that. Bang! That hooks, elbows, strip, that all goes back to the same place. So we're always in it. And in the end of this, we have to talk about injury to degree or according to the situation. These are ending with him dying, you guys. When you take a head like that and you go, this is, you're gonna kill the guy. So we can end this way short of that. You know, maybe I don't need that. Maybe I just need to tap you a little bit and say, hey, let's do this. You know, that's why I started yesterday with saying that this gives me a lot of options. So you didn't do this lecture, so don't you think we're all crazy? We are, but very much, I think. But one option is to just go like that, hey, is there a problem? And what I've just done is I've created a distance. I've got a distance between us. There's a barrier, you know, what's the problem? That's one option. And then we can go all the way from there to putting the head there and taking out the skull like that. And that's, so you have from deadly force to just, hey, what's the problem? You know, that's what I like about it. You can do anything with it. You can do a little throw, a little lock, pin their ankle to the ground, and say, what's your problem? And there's all kinds of things we can do with it. And the other side of it, by the way, for most people, if you take this away from me, I'm pretty sure you're not as good with this as I am. Do you know what I mean? So if I get my weapon taken away, I think I can get it back and continue to use it. For those of you interested in firearms, that's why I chose the pistol that I have. So I carry a Browning BBM. And one of the reasons is when you carry every day, there's a possibility you'll be disarmed. The safety mechanism on BBM works opposite most pistols. So you will take that out and you'll start pushing the safety down, right? That's your natural thing. You'll keep going like that. And you'll do it all day because it won't fire for you. Yeah, and the decocker and everything is right on there. So it works opposite of what most people. So if you take it away from me, I go, okay. Boom! I take my pistol back. Because it won't work for you. And so there's an argument to be made for this as far as disarming. Whereas if it's a knife, most people can wield a knife.
Is it really necessary to go around with a gun?
I don't know, we talk about that all the time. I shouldn't bring it back because everything's American crazy. I have a business and I leave the business late at night with money. So I think it's probably a good idea, you know, in the neighborhood that we're in. And I used to have this argument with my ex-wife. She was prettier than you, by the way. You're a good looking guy, but you want an ugly woman. So when you go like that, okay, so now you're going to use the body here like that and just pull and get used to this idea that this one feeds this one, and this one feeds this one, and this one feeds this one. Okay, so every time there's action, reaction, be careful, guys. This one really, he wasn't faking that first one, because once you get it moving, they're going to come in and then you give them with this, right? Then we grab it, and then all of a sudden you're out and back here like that, okay? All right, we don't have a whole lot of time to stay with this. We're going to have to switch out of it fairly soon. Okay, so let's get this done.